Well, one of the better body transformations I've seen, from a big, thick power back to the guy we see now who can do everything.
And 2 years ago, of course, last year the injury, but 2 years ago over 1,300 yards. I think they think he can top that this year.
I don't think there's any question about it.
And another juke. Le'Veon Bell, kiss him goodbye. And into the end.